like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. Too much to hope this will teach Sable to focus on. Actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too much.
Garrison, this is Control. What's your status? Control, violation of martial law statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Can't leave Yuri hanging. She needs my help. Guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs. I love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
It might be time to move.
Thank you.
This is Control. What's the situation in God's... This is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
Spider-Man sighted. Please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
Aw, is all that heavy ordnance for me?
They're so sweet.
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express?
Thank you. no one!
And drop your arms and surrender peacefully!
Don't shoot us if we do!
You have my word as an officer of the law! If you surrender, you will not be harmed!
Don't worry! Bad lot of good and pigs were just me!
Just let me come over there!
Hey! Does this bus go by the Statue of Liberty?
Hey! You got a famous hostage! Fight him! Take him down! Let him down!
City's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Sorry, no access. You're a real hero. My husband thinks he's had up too long. He has to be there. Thank you. I'm sorry, I can't let you pass. Rules are rules.
Attention units, escaped prisoners are causing a violent disturbance. Additional... Officers needed at Carnegie Hall, please copy.
Escaped inmates, a trash can fire.
Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car.
I haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never.
Thanks, Spider-Man. The city's turning into the ninth circle over here.
All units, escaped prisoners are... stealing food from a supply station. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Apparently Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now.
Snoring now.
Hey, you forgot this knuckle sandwich.
Show me what you got!
Guys, looks like my webs bring all the boys to the yard.